So in this video, we want to draw an open chain ether. Here's our ether group. With four carbons, here's carbon 1, carbon 2, carbon 3, and carbon 4. Four carbons, open chain ether. Thank you, and I hope this was helpful.